alternating Cossack squat. So with a goblet loaded or an anterior loaded position, either kettlebells or dumbbells, that's fine. Because it's a squat, that means our feet are gonna stay still. Alternating, we're gonna go from one side, drop in as low as we can, come up, and then down to the other side. Push the floor away on one side, sit into it, push the floor away.